Friday night and the lights are low. Looking out for a place to go. Where they play the right music, getting in the swing, you come to look for a king. Anybody could be that guy. Night is young and the music's high. With a bit of rock music, everything's fine. You're in the mood for a dance. And when you get the chance,
games that never amount to more than they're meant will play themselves out. Take this sinking boat and port it home. We've still got time. Your hopeful voice.
So this would pump the water out of the mines. Huh.
That was an engine make up the water from the mines. So that wheel goes around here. You see, this goes forth and back.
Right.
Yeah. And sometimes you have to turn. We cannot turn this one. You have that wheel there. You take it other way.
I see. Okay.
And still working that way. So go to the pumps, to the mines.
But I have to pump up the water.
Pump up the water 24 hours a day. Yep. I have to do. So there will always be somebody in the mine. Yeah.
And this is one of the mines. They had a lot of iron mines here. These are from the 1500s. This is, we're in Nordmark, Sweden, and this is the jail from the 1700s. And behind is a place where they would store their food for the wintertime, the townspeople. Both from the 1700s. This is the Stora Tuna Church, and this is the area where my great-grandfather would have spent a lot of time. He married his first two wives here, and they're both buried here somewhere. And I think some of their children are buried here as well. So I'm hoping there's somebody in the office that can shed some light on some of my cryptic notes that I have. We have just arrived in Portugal on our cruise Funchal. Just gonna be docking.
As well for the doors painted, the walls, that is a tradition thing now here. Also for a nice, having a nice dinner, lunchtime or whatever. It's safe, fantastic. We've done a good job here, that's one of the things.
Gracias. touch your instrument, I felt so ashamed.
If you hear it crack. If you hear it crack, it's too late.
Absolutely.
The finger that you take?
Yeah, oh, over there on the side there, Father. Beautiful. You're going to get good from it. Hold on to the cedar.
I said papaya and all these things look good down there. It's very warm down there.
Oh, yeah, I get it.
Reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark. Finally I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out and I'll lay your ship bare. See how I'll leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. There's a fire starting in my heart. Reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me the dark. The scars of your love remind me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The scars of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we could have had it all. Frozen in the deep.
Antigua, and we've hired a taxi. We're just taking a little tour of the island, and this is one of our first stops.
Right there? A rum drink?
It's called Six on the Beach.
Ah.
So I can tell you afterwards after how many shots
are there. If it's as good as Sex on the Beach? Yeah.
One night.
last one. That's a carnival, and then this one, I think, yeah, that's a, these are the really huge ships.
Ground control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Ground control to Major Tom.
7, 6.
Commencing countdown, engines on.
3, 2.
Check ignition, 1. And may God's love be with you. This is ground control to Major Tom. You've really made the grade, and the papers want to know whose shirt you wear. Now it's time to leave the capsule if you dare. This is Major Tom to ground control. I'm stepping through the door. Stars look very different today. For here am I sitting in a tin can, far above the world. Planet Earth is blue, and there's nothing I can do.
Florida Keys near Anna Maria Island, and this is one of the beaches. Spending a few hours here. This goes on forever, reminds us of Long Beach, only quite sound. It's not hot, it's a little chilly. Well, not chilly, but we had to come to this beach, which a lot of the beaches have nobody on it. But this one has a bathroom and a change room, so we kind of had to come here. It's video. This is Lido Beach. This is another beach, a little south of where we are, and it's called Casey Key. So it just seems to be nothing but endless white beaches in Florida.
It's on.
Huh? We're in Sarasota, Florida. It's a beautiful day, lovely beach, and I just want to dance.